Hello guys, Pappa here. Welcome back to another video. Today we'll talk about something special and interesting. Like today we'll talk about RUNETERRA games. If you don't know the RUNETERRA games, is actually the owner of the League of Legends, Wildrift, and also the RUNETERRA, Legends of RUNETERRA, and also the Dominic King. And RUNETERRA games is actually one of the biggest gaming industry of 2022. So today we'll talk about the things what RUNETERRA games actually implied, saying things like mid-cap and arguing with other players will likely result in penalties being applied to your account, even if other players are intentionally feeding or creating a negative experience for you. Like, what the hell? And chat should only be used to help your team achieve victory, and sadly, here you used it inappropriately. The chat actually belongs to talking to the people you want to talk. We usually use that word chat, but they actually totally changed the rules of chat. Chat should be used only for achieving the victory and also for helping out the teammates. And this is not like the chat. As a very old league player, I really don't appreciate this. Chat should be used only for this purpose, and we usually use chat for slang and other things, because some ADC or some of my mid laner do feed usually. So we really don't want to argue with them, but we really want to show them the proper way how should they play. But sadly, we have to say mid cap. This is very bad that we should get restricted if we use the mini campaign. And our games actually change total chat law. Change to total chat settings. I bet not a single good player usually using the chat. If you say mini gap, not only for the mini gap, most of the good players or high players never use the chat for just achieve victory. Whoever uses the chat, there are lots of pings, and you actually added lots of pings, in the 2023. So the upcoming pings are very much useful, and there are loads of pings. That's a lot of pings. This will be very much hard to detect in which way I should move my cursor. But I don't know how that games come with the idea, but hopefully if this will work, I will really appreciate it. But we'll have to first use of it, and the thing is that I actually changed total chat meaning, so we don't know what to say, but mid-gap is a very used and common word, and also there is ad-gap, so not the ad-gap, after the mid-gap it becomes a jungle-gap, so this is pretty much a common word, so if we don't be able to use it, so the spice of the game gone. The chat is actually for spicing the game, from my gaming experience, but I actually think this, but you may thought others that I think that the chats are very much important for the hyping up the game or making the game much more competitive. So I don't know if you just agree with me or not, but I'm not going with Riot's thoughts just to use the chats for achieving the victory and helping out the game. That's not all. I'm not using it. So that's all from today. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and see you soon in the next video. Till then, have fun, good luck, and peace. With the